Welcome to the Circle's stockroom of magical items. My name is Owain. How may I assist you? Rods of fire serve many purposes. Why do you wish to acquire this particular item? Here is the form, request for rod of fire. Have it signed and dated by a senior enchanter. I will release a rod to you once I have the signed form. It is procedure. I need a senior mage's authorization to release an item. Thank you.
Still here?
Getting back to your studies so quickly after the harrowing, most mages need at least a week to recuperate. But no matter, it's good to see you're so eager to get back to work. What exactly are you doing with the rod? Evidently. Well, bring me your proposal and I'll look over it. A brief overview of the research you intend to do, properly referenced and footnoted. Go on, get started on that then.
Hello again, my young friend. I hardly expected to meet you here. Likewise, I am enjoying the splendors of the library. The Circle of Magi is fortunate to have so many wonderful books at its disposal. Perhaps. I shan't bore you with the details, though. You seem preoccupied. Might I ask what you're doing? If you might indulge me, I would like to ask you about the Circle. Mages like yourself must have opinions on current affairs such as the war. As you know, the King is gathering an army. You don't fear using the power at your disposal, do you? It is dangerous, yes, but necessary. Irving has taught you well, I see. Well, I'm sure you've better things to do than chat with an old man. Good day. We shall meet again.
Oh, hello. I don't believe we've met. Are you new to the Circle? What's this? A request form from the stockroom? Rod of Fire? I remember when the junior mages I mentored asked for some of those. Turns out they were burning holes in each other's trousers. One boy burned peepholes into the female apprentice's dormitory. You're not involved in any such rubbish, are you? No, of course you're not. Look at you. So angelic. Well, I won't ask why you need it. Tower's too boring lately. Tell you what, I'll put my name on this form. Like so. And if you get the chance, burn a big hole in the seat of the trousers of the Templar that patrols the library. Do that for old sweetie, won't you? Bastard's always giving me the stink eye. You'll be on your way now.
Welcome to the Circle's stockroom of magical items. My name is Owain. How may I assist you? Everything looks to be in order. Here is the rod you requested.
waiting. It makes me nervous. That was quick.
To the repository, then. Freedom awaits.